Sailboat, sailboat.
Oh, Mr. Blaskovich, I will need some welding equipment, please.
Sit.
Yes.
I'm trying to figure out what exactly you were doing in this organization of yours. Was it some kind of supernatural engineering?
That's...
Sorry, it's just my wedding ring. It's gone. I'm always so... I'm sick.
Someone's been studying up on helicopters.
Sebastian.
Captain Blaskovich, thank you. Thank you for leading me back to my wife. I had lost her. I have lost so many.
He's tinkering with them helicopters. Fergus took that welder.
What do you want, Blaskowitz?
Looking for the welder. You seen it?
No, I don't think so. Oh, wait a minute. No, you're right, you're right. I was meaning to sort out the railing over by the secret fountain entrance. Fucking thing fell out of my hand into the water. I'm a bit busy at the moment, but you want the welder, you go right on ahead and start swimming.
The door to the secret fountain entrance is in the main room behind the table. Go over there.
You should find the welder somewhere in the water somewhere.
Looking.
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Doc, please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
That bad, huh?
Jay would think that when Jay seen what I have, your mind would break like an egg. How come it has not? Well, maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are or what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind, make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
I would drink with you in celebration, Veneer, that time comes.
You're on.
lousy welder. Next time you go get it, Fergus.
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need set repairs at Singham's
attention.
Help him, Mrs. Berg.
Actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Blaskowitz gesehen? Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish off your dirty laundry. You're leaving!
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blaskowitz. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to SET's underwater safety. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskowitz. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You'll have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. You might have to exit the tunnel glider to neutralize obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid. The red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying the order. Felt like my skin was on fire.
It's in Polish, but I'll translate. Ramona writes.
job.
May 12, 1940. The Nazis have taken over the police station. They're asking local people to volunteer for service. May 18th, 1940. Daytime, I care for the sick working at the asylum. On the evenings, I go to town to prepare supper for the Nazis at the police station.
Through the last section, you will have to swim. The catacombs are closed.
Age 11. Swam across 40 lake on the bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this.
November 29th, 1940. The Nazi appears to love his sausage. I learned this as he kept on eating his supper, even though the cyanide must have ruined the flavor. His eyes rolled back, all white, yet he kept chewing.
Age 19. Dove down the well to salvage father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this.
Ramona writes, May 2nd, 1941. The Nazi appears to become sleepy after climaxing. I learned this as his little soldiers were leaking out of me onto his sheets, and his face turned blue from the rope I applied to his neck in his slumber. The Nazi appears to have been brought up lazy. I've learned this when I outran three of them carrying a crate of grenades.
Thank you.
controls nearby that will allow you to manipulate the switch.
Abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
clean? Anyone following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back in domain supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? You sailors, get in the way.
Bang bang's all the pup.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.